this is. Oh, they pull down the old car wash. It is closed. Whoa, the bank is gone too. Jeez. Okay. All that's all happening because of the, that's what the bank wants. All that is being changed because of 69 going in. Didn't expect that to be closed. I was going to come back that way. That's not gonna happen. I got to come back the same way now. Isn't really out of the way. That used to be the shop and the ag, agriculture and welding shop, wood shop, welding shop, classes. Okay, I'm coming out behind it. Pretty neat for the class to see. a family, I can't remember the name, right in this area that used to drive school buses. I can't remember their names. There used to be the a restaurant. I cannot remember the name of it. Right there is the new Bloomfield Bank. Wow. Wow, there's a new school right there, I think. That's the new school. Looks like the cover. That's there too. Highschool. So since that road is closed, well, I'm going to come back. Probably end up coming back through here to get to back home. Fire station on the right. Okay. I'm going to Little Cincinnati. Dan Wilson goes to that church. Yeah, it looks like that gas station is still up there. Turn on 45 now. This is going out toward my house. There used to be a grocery store there. I can't remember the name of it. But it was always falling down. And right here on the right used to be old, I don't know if he still has a property now. Down there over the hill used to be Dan Bingham's house. Up here on the right used to be Ronnie Strausser's house. Right up. Could be right in here. I think it's right there. It could have been right in there too. Why, it looks like they're on mobile up there now. I'll be coming back by here. Right here on the right, coming up, he used to work on at tractors and stuff there. Can't remember the name of that place. And right here, getting ready, he went from there and then bought his land right up here on the left and had all his tractors in there next. I didn't know. Fancier looking place now. I'm going to turn left. If I turn left right here, this is my old, where we used to live at. Flint.
coming up with Postal Express, and I like to get some pricing on same day delivery.
Okay. What is it?
It's just the letter.
Okay. Depending on the depth, usually it starts out around 14, depending on the time, it goes up, to, depending on where it goes, up to maybe about 20, 24, something like that.
Okay. Well, we picked up at Park 100 to take it to downtown Indy, and it needs to happen today.
Okay. Give me your address.
It'll be picked up at 5305 Lakeview Parkway South Drive.
Okay.
And it's going to Boston Harbor at 11 South Meridian Street.
Okay. And what was the name of your company? Okay, you broke up right now. I missed the name.
Talent Services Direct.
Okay. Okay, I should be there. I can pick that up.
I have a system call, so I need to get, information from my supervisor.
Okay. Okie doke.
So you're thinking at what, maybe $15, $20?
Yeah. About that, but that and there probably be around between 16 to 18.
Around
15
to 18. Uh-huh. Okay. And will you accept a check when you come to pick up?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
I think you're paying with Express Courier.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let me get from my supervisor, and then I can give you a call back.
Okay.
All right. Thank you. Bye.
Okay. Yeah, since that other road was closed, I didn't expect to get a phone call. Okay, since that other road is closed, I gotta come back this way. I'll pass Dan Wilson's church. Somewhere that you development called Long Hollow. I think it was right, I don't know, it's right in here. Soon I passed it right here. Right here on the left, I believe. Nope, I'm wrong. Okay. I don't know where Long Hollow was. It was right in there somewhere. I obviously passed it, and I just passed where Bill Bummit used to live. And right here on the right where the old Bloomfield State Bank was. Which I can't go that way now because they got all that messed up from construction. That gas station that I passed. All kind of stuff right there on the left. Used to be a car wash. Looks like it's torn down.